mill workers on the lead ship died because of fumes. The engineer survived the wreck, but he died in his hospital room. Another man died in his truck while he was parked alone. And still another man was killed while sitting in his home. And did roll his green yellow glow as gas blew through their town. It burned their eyes and nose and throats and it laid nine good folks down. Next day, another man was found unidentified, and all they know about him is that his death makes a number nine. They don't know how or why this happened late that winter night, but nine good folks did die, and something just don't feel right. On the 14th day of April in 1935, there struck the worst of dust storms that ever filled the sky. You could see that dust storm coming, the clouds looked death like black, and through our mighty nation it left its dreadful track. Oklahoma City to the Arizona line, Dakota and Nebraska to the lazy Rio Grande. It fell across our city like a curtain of black rolled down. We thought it was our judgment, we thought it was our doom. The radio reported, we listened with alarm, the wild and windy action of this great mysterious storm. From Albuquerque and Clovis and all New Mexico, they said it was the blackest that they had ever saw. From Old Dodge City, Kansas, the dust had rung their knell, and a few more comrades sleeping up on top of Old Loop Hill. From Denver, Colorado, they said it blew so strong, they thought that they could hold out, they didn't know how long. Our relatives were huddled into their oil boom shacks, the children there was crying as it whistled through the cracks. The family, it was crowded into their little room. They thought the world was ending, they thought it was their doom. The storm took place at sundown and lasted through the night. When we looked out next morning, saw a dreadful sight. We saw outside our windows where wheat fields once had grown was now a rippling ocean of dust the wind had blown. It covered up our fences, it covered up our barns, it covered up our tractors in this wild and dusty storm. We loaded our jalopies and piled our families in. We rattled down that highway, never come back again. Thank you.
was an Indiana preacher man in the 50s, post poor times. He started a church all based on love and peace and sharing of kind. Over 900 members joined him, all black and white and brown, and they preached the social gospel and they followed Jim all around. And heart disease. When the government asked him, it was westward they did flee. Westward they all flee. Well, his mind grew sick and twisted. He began to preach about the ends, manipulating those people's minds to believe in translation. Believe in translation. Translation, he said, was his belief. Together they die, all move to a planet all full of bliss, and they all believe this lie. They all believe this lie. Well, the government media pressured them, so further away they ran. They started their own little state of sorts called Jamestown, Guyana. Jamestown, Guyana. By this time, lots of folks got scared. Tried to leave his church, so a congressman named Leo Ryan went to visit, inspect, and sub. Leo Ryan. Well, a few of the people tried to leave, and as they waited at the airport, the guard from the church all drew their guns, and five of them people was shot. Drinking, other by shots, but only a few survived. It's all into the jungle they fled.
Read about the molasses disaster January 15, 1919. I thought it was kind of a funny idea. It could be a disaster involving molasses, but when I read the details of what happened, the way the U.S. Industrial Alcohol Company done what they done to try and cut back, save a few dollars, safety and expense of people's lives, seem so funny to me anymore. In unusually warm winter's day, the sun was shining and gay. The temperature there in Boston, in unusually warm 43. Children did play in the streets, cats did bathe in the sun. Explain enough to
So I see, but I'm going home. I'm supposed to care about 400, there's 2,000 men. Had some trouble down in the boiler, had to stop again. Late that night, us men were sleeping, and in our sleep, boilers gave and blew up in our sleep, Fireball erupted below us, all up to the sky. Boiled us and it blowed us up into the blackened sky. Then around me flew, couldn't scream, no time to cry. The ship was blown in half, caught a fire, Some men never woke up to feel the burning heat. Those who couldn't swim still jumped in, They fled the melting steel to their dark and water grave. Drifting helplessly downstream, one choice to make. Burned alive or drowned, one choice to make. Jumped into the river, I saw the end, I felt the icy shiver, but I survived somehow. Me and 300 others, the rest are all dead now. The old Sultana sunk in, I'm coming home. Old Sultana sunk in, but still I'm coming home. 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 It was sad when the great ship went down. Their lives. It was sad when the great ship went down. It one Monday morning about 1 o'clock when the Titanic began to reel and rock. People screamed, people cried, saying, "Lord, I'm gonna die." It was sad when the great ship went down. It was sad when the great ship went down. Sad when the great ship went down. Oh, husbands and wives, little children lost their lives. It was sad when the great ship went down. When she left England, making for the shore, rich wouldn't ride with the poor. So they put the poor below, and they was the first to go. It was sad when the great ship went down. It was sad when the great ship went down. Sad when the great ship went down. Husband and wife, little children lost their lives. It was sad when the great ship went down. The builders of the ship said, "What we're gonna do? Build a ship that water won't break through." But Lord, with his mighty hand, showed the world it couldn't stand. It was sad when the great ship went down. It was sad when the great ship went down. Sad when the great ship went down. Husband and wife.
save 'em all today. It was sad when the great ship went down. It was sad when the great ship went down. Sad when the great ship went down. Husband and wife, little children lost their lives. It was sad when the great ship went down. Gunness lived in Indiana. She always had a main tenant lease when in her door, and they weren't never seen no more. Now all these men was Norska folk, came the bell from Minnesota. They liked the coffee and they liked their gin. They got it plus a bit of poison. I'm sure she neatly cut their jugular, put them in a bath of lime, and left them there for quite some time. There's red upon the Hoosier moon, her bill was strong and full of doom, and all this poor old Norska men won't ever see St. Paul again.
It's a mighty rough road from Lynchburg
his own disgrace that he lost his air brakes, and you see what a jump that he made. He was going down the grade, doing 90 miles an hour, and his whistle broke out in a scream. He was found in the wreck with his hand on his throttle and scalded to death by the steam. September 16th in 1913. Such a terrible sight I never did see. A murder took place in Tennessee. And the one that they murdered, Charlie Sparks, was a circus man. His traveling circus was so very grand. The sale always used a gentle hand with the animals he brought all across the land. Mary, she was an elephant. She did lots of tricks and she did lots of stunts. A massive creature, she weighed 5 tons. She was the one old Charlie loved most. Red Eldridge was roused up. Mean old young man who didn't care not. Gave poor Mary a mighty mean shot. He deserved everything that he got. Red treated Mary oh so very mean. Treated her like she was just a machine. Hurt her so bad, he hurt her, and then she stomped on his head like a ripe melon. The gruesomest sight, the shivers it sent. The crowd that witnessed all screamed and chanted. They screamed bloody murder to Charlie they went. Kill the elephant, the elephant. Now she was arrested and sentenced to death, hung from a crane and it choked off her breath. The first chain it broke, so a second was around her poor neck, and she choked to death. souls that need to be saved. I've sung this song, but I'll sing it again. Of the place that I lived on the wild, windy plains, in the month called April, the county called Gray. And here's what all of the people there say: so long, been good to know you, so long. It's been good to know you, so long. It's been good to know you. This dusty old dust is again my home, and I got to be drifting along. Well, a dust storm hit, and it hit us like thunder. It dusted us over, and it covered us under. Blocked out the traffic and blocked out the sun, and straight for home all the people did run, singing so long, been good to know you, so long. It's been good to know you, so long. It's been good to know you. This dusty old dust is again my home. I got to be drifting along. Well, we talked of the end of the world, and then we'd sing us a song, and then I'd sing it again. Sit for an hour and not say a word, and then these words would be heard. So long, it's been good to know you, so long. It's been good to know you, so long. It's been good to know you. This dusty old dust storm's again my home, and I got to be drifting along. Sweetheart sat in the dark and sparked. They hugged and they kissed in that dusty old dark. Sighed and cried and hugged and kissed. Instead of marriage, they was talking like this: honey, so long, been good to know you, so long. It's been good to know you, so long. It's been good to know you. This dusty old dust is again my home, and I got to be drifting along. Well, the telephone rang and it jumped off the wall. That was the preacher making his call. He said, kind friend, this may be the end, and you got your last chance for salvation of sin. The churches was jammed and the churches was packed, while the dusty old dust storm blowed so black. Preacher could not make a word of his text, so he folded his specs and he took up collections. Said, so long, been good to know you, so long. It's been good to know you, so long. It's been good to know you. This dusty old dust storm's again my home, and I got to be drifting alone. Crops are all in and the peaches are rotten. The oranges all piled in the creosote dumps. They're flying them back to the Mexican border to pay all their money just to wait back again. Goodbye to my Juan, goodbye Rosalita. Adios, mis amigos, Jesus y Maria. You won't have your names when you ride the big airplane. All they will call you will be deported. My father's own father, he waded that river. They took all the money he made in his life. My brothers and sisters come working on fruit trees, and they rode on that truck till the day that they died. Some of us are illegal and some are not wanted. Our work contract's up and we had to move on. 600 long miles to the Mexican border. They chased us like outlaws and rustlers and thieves. So goodbye to my Juan, goodbye Rosalita. Adios, mis amigos, Jesus y Maria. You won't have your name when you ride the big airplane, and all they will call you will be deportees. We died in your hills and we died in your deserts. We died in your valleys and we died on your plains. We died neath your trees and we died in your bushes. Both sides of the river, we died just the same. A skyplane caught fire over Los Gatos Canyon. A fireball of light that shook out on the hills. To all these friends all scattered like dry leaves. The radio, it says they are just deportees. Goodbye to my one, goodbye Rosalie. Adios mis amigos, Jesus y Maria. You won't have your name when you ride the big airplane, and all they will call you will be deportees. Is this the best way we can grow our big orchards? Is this the best way we can grow our good fruit? To fall like dry leaves and to ride on my topsoil, and to call by no name except deportees. Goodbye to my one, goodbye Rosalia. Adios mis amigos, Jesus y Maria. You won't have your name when you ride the big airplane, and all they will call you will be. Say it was brother, who was it fell by the way? When whiskey and blood run together, did you hear anyone pray? Their names I'm not able to tell you, but here is one thing I can say. There was whiskey and blood mixed together, but I didn't hear nobody pray. I didn't hear nobody pray, dear brothers. I didn't hear nobody pray. I heard the crash on the highway, but I didn't hear nobody pray. On the highway, I knew what it was from the start. I went to the scene of destruction. A picture was stamped on my heart. Whiskey and glass all together was mixed up with blood where they lay. Death played her hand in destruction, but I didn't hear nobody pray. Pray, dear brother, I didn't hear nobody pray. I heard the crash on the highway, but I didn't hear nobody pray. I wish I could change this sad story that now I'm telling you. There's some no way I can change it. Somebody's life is now through. Soul has been nursed by the master that died in a crash on their way. I heard the groans of the dying, but I didn't hear nobody pray. I didn't hear nobody pray, dear brother. I didn't hear nobody pray. I heard the crash on the highway, but I didn't hear nobody pray. Give up this game and stop drinking, for Jesus is pleading with you. It costs him a lot of redeeming the promise for you. It'll be too late if tomorrow you'll fall.
fresh on the wound, with whiskey and blood all around you, and you can't hear nobody pray. I didn't hear nobody pray, dear brother, I didn't hear nobody pray. I heard the crash on the highway, but I didn't hear nobody pray.
Stared at this person who killed for no reason, who just
happened to be feeling that way without warning. As he spoke through his cloak, most deep and distinguished, and handed out strongly for penalty and repentance, William Zantzinger with a 6-month sentence. Philosophize disgrace and criticize all fears. Bury the rag deep in your face, but now is the time for your